Students, I am going to discuss a problem of laws of motion. The specific device is a spring device in which they are used Hooke's law. Okay? The problem is two blocks of masses 2 kg and 4 kg are connected by massless spring and placed on rough horizontal floor. The block of mass 4 kg is acted by a 24 Newton force as shown in the figure. Find the maximum and minimum accelerations of the blocks, and when the acceleration of 2 kg block is 2 meter per second square, find the acceleration of 4 kg block. Okay. Initially, the force is acting on the 4 kg block, so it has the maximum acceleration initially, and there is no force on the 2 kg block, so its initial acceleration is 0. As soon as the 4 kg starts moving towards right, the spring starts stretching. So there is a force start acting on 2 kg in the forward direction and on 4 kg in opposite direction. So the acceleration of 2 kg starts is increasing from 0 to a certain value, and that of 4 kg starts decreasing. Okay? A condition is when both the blocks will get the common acceleration. Okay? So initially at t is equal to 0, let the acceleration of 4 kg is A1. A1 is equal to the 24 divided by 4, 6 meter per second square. And the acceleration of 2 kg, let it is A2. A2 is equal to 0 upon 2. It will be 0. Okay? Now at some instant, let the extension in the spring become x. So the force on 2 kg in this direction, Px, and according to Newton's third law, on the 4 kg in opposite direction. Okay, so at some instant when extension in the spring is x, the net force on 4 kg, so its acceleration becomes A1 is equal to 24 minus kx divided by its mass, and that of the 2 kg will be kx divided by its mass. Okay? Now as the spring stretches continuously, the acceleration of 2 kg increases while that of 4 kg decreases. And there reaches a condition when both the blocks will have common acceleration. So the common acceleration taking system as a whole. So A is equal to net force on the system together. This is the net force from 24 Newton and divided by total mass, that is 2 plus 4, it will be 4 meter per second square. Okay? Now when the acceleration of 2 kg is 2 meter per second square, so it has the force towards right equals to 2 into 2, that equals to 4 Newton. The same force that in opposite direction of 4 Newton acts on 4 kg block. Okay? So the acceleration of 4 kg at this instant, A is equal to the net force becomes now 24 minus 4 divided by its mass, that is 4. So it will be 20 by 4, 5 meter per second square. Okay? So here, the maximum acceleration of 4 kg block is 6 meter per second square, and its minimum acceleration will be 4 meter per second square. Okay, and that of 2 kg block, the minimum acceleration is 0 and its maximum acceleration will be 4 meter per second square. Okay, so thanks for watching the video.